This is why it's important to wash your extensions before coloring them. I use clarifying shampoo to not only help open the cuticle but remove the coating so the color can penetrate and process evenly. Be sure to check the pH of your shampoo so you don't use anything too alkaline. I recommend demi or semi-permanent on damp hair. Finish with a hydrating shampoo and conditioner and style as usual.